brutal, without mercy. But you, you will be worse. Rend and tear until it is done.
We have to contain this.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown intact. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk. I assure you.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
God rested on the seventh day. Could imagine.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Critical levels. temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4. 0. 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline. Thank you.
Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
This is not the end! It's only the beginning!
Category 4, dimensional event in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Spartan Tower is destroyed. The portal can no longer be closed from this side. The Hell energy flows from a location in the world we call the Well. But you've returned. The only flesh and blood to walk between dimensions. So there may be one. Vega is trying to access Olivia's files. If you can get to the nearest terminal, we will provide you with information. That's all for now.
UAC transmitter ready for departure. Please be seated. The tram is now ready to depart. The UAC's UAC Advanced Research Complex.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
Built on blood, sweat, and dreams.
Demonic.
find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve. Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve. Kadun Masamegna, Cryos Enigma.
He led
them
to his tomb.
Now accessible. We can overcome this. The promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
Thank you.
get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Lockdown disengaged.
The course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. Of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them. You will need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the cyber demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, it will pull you out. crucible and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
I will not survive a procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. Security systems. My security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field.
Primary neural security network.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my human system first. This will accelerate defibrillation. The train below will take you to the entrance. The train below will take you to the entrance. The train below will take you to the entrance. Thank you.
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work. Come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way. Until we see each other again.
Freaking lol, dude.